About time dependent, about 10 minutes to run in this race. Just under 2 minutes a lap, so
someone we haven't spoken about too much, Fabian Coulthard. He's had a really good start to the season with sixth place in the championship, currently fifth on the road here. He'll be pretty upbeat about that.
Yeah, he will be. He's sort of been the quiet achiever through the season so far, just picking up the points, doing what he has to, getting the finishes, going really well. Another, a couple of other notable mentions while we watch Alex and Jamie go at it. Michael Caruso has moved up in the Fujitsu Commodore, and also Carl Reindler. Carl Reindler's actually just outside the top 10.
We said Jamie Wincup was sitting patiently, not getting frustrated, but the frustration starting to set in.
And still lap time-wise, both these guys in the 57s on their own. There it is.
This is not right to me, blocking a guy with that sort of car speed when you're not... Yes, yeah. You're leading the race, but you've got a pit stop, you know. And rule number one, V8 supercars, no blocking. Thomas Mazzera will be sitting up there knowing Wincup's got good speed. Alex is starting to block. And the real race leader really is Jamie Wincup.
There's absolutely no question that if Jamie... There's no question now that if Jamie doesn't get by, the black flag will be out for Alex on the next lap. Not for a penalty, just to say, hey, mate, yeah, you're... You know, this is a bit silly. Alex has got nothing to gain here, and they're very strict on...
Job's done.
Didn't need to be that hard, though.
And he was holding... He's going to lose positions later, because we always talk about the complete race time. He's losing half a second or a second a lap, trying to keep Jamie Wincup behind him.
Exactly right.
Oh, that's wide. That's not where you want to position a V8 supercar coming through that turn.
But just, you know, we've said it, and oh, he goes close to that wall again, but we've said it all weekend and all the races, you know, 1, 2, and now...